Well, let's see. I guess the first thing I wanted to be was a cowboy. I remember once, maybe second or third grade, I woke up one morning. It wasn't Halloween, but I got dressed in my cowboy outfit, complete with spurs on my boots, and walked to school that day. In those days, you walked to school a half mile. And I don't know what people must have thought, seeing this little kid walking to school like a cowboy. And I walked into classroom, and my teacher took a look at me and said, "Wow, would you like to do something for us?" And so I think I stood up in front of the class and sang, "I have the spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle," or something like that. That was my cowboy phase. That lasted for several years, and then I wanted to be a succession of other things. But before long, I decided I wanted to be a Major League Baseball player. I played Little League. I was a shortstop, and I decided I wanted to be a shortstop in the major leagues. So that ambition stayed with me for, I guess, till about halfway through high school. We had some good baseball teams that I played on. We were the Pennsylvania State champions of the Connie Mack Knee-High Baseball. Then in high school, I discovered I was not so good at hitting the curveball. And it began to be clear that I wasn't going to become a major leaguer after all. And at about that time, I took an interest in writing and traded in my baseball bat for a pencil and decided now that's what I wanted to do, become a writer.